Rachel tweets us here. Are we hitting the 69-day naked streak for my birthday today? Hashtag naked cake. Yes, we keep track of how many shows in a row we cover a naked story. And yes, for the 69th show
nice.
In a row today, happy birthday, Rachel.
Whoa! It happened again. Someone decided to get naked. It's time for another naked story
naked.
On the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show with Mikey and Big Bab.
For the 69th straight show, somebody's getting naked in Florida.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State.
Yes!
It happened again.
It's another Florida story.
Driven by Pittsburgh Auto Depot.
Okay, so we have a naked story. We have a Florida story.
It was at this Mims Dollar General where earlier this month, a man was spotted walking around the store exposing himself.
Oh! Boss.
Come on, man.
The suspect was captured by one of the store's security cameras. It was seen by employees at the Orange County Department of Corrections. One employee there identified the man in the bulletin.
All right, so this guy used to work at the Department of Corrections or something like that.
Was it over, like, excitement of the prices? Like, what's he doing in there?
No, I don't know. If you're getting naked at a Dollar General, no, there's no good reason for that.
As someone he worked with, Correctional Officer William Keister.
I mean, can you be... Oh, God, what's his last name?
Willie Keister?
I mean, listen, if there's somebody who's getting naked in a Dollar General, it's Willie Keister, right?
Willie, what are you doing?
Like, you can't have a name Willie Keister and...
not get naked in a Dollar General.
Actually, you can.
Not in Florida.
If you're a Florida Willie Keister,
if you're Florida Willie Keister,
you're bound to get arrested for being naked at some point in your life. This was an older guy too, right?
A nude Keister,
a naked Florida Keister in a Dollar General.
Keister was called in for a conversation with an investigator.
Man, yeah, let's have a talk, Mr. Keister.
How wild is it to just? I mean, think of yourself in a store like a Dollar General. How does somebody get naked? How? How do the pants come off?
There aren't many places to hide a Dollar General.
Willie Keister.
Who said the suspect admitted to following a female around the store because he thought she was attractive.
I mean, Willie Keister, what are you doing in a Dollar General? Like stalking like good-looking lady here. Willie Keister can't handle it.
This afternoon, we reached out to Keister.
That's what got him almost in trouble in the first place.
Who is facing a misdemeanor charge of exposure, but he had no comment on the allegation.
All right, so there you go. Willie Keister.
How is that only a misdemeanor?
I don't know. It's Florida.
Good God, man.
I'm telling you, there should just be a Florida charge down there that's like at least 5 years probation and at least 6 months jail time. Because there's no way a guy named Willie Keister should just be able to get naked in Dollar General. It's like, all right, misdemeanor.
They pay a fine.
Was there any touching? No, he just showed. All right, if he was just showing, there was no touch, any assault? No?
Uh-uh.
Okay. All right, Willie.
You're standing by the Pop-Tarts? All right.
All right, pay a fine there, Willie Keister, and be on your way. Come on, Florida. Do better than this. This is why you can't have nice things, Florida. You got to stop the Willie Keisters of the world from getting naked in a Dollar General. Lock them up. Florida and a naked Willie Keister making the show.